Right, here we go. Right, on behalf of my new wife and I. I'd like to start by thanking everyone here today for sharing our special day with us. And then now, as is the custom, there will be a few toasts during my speech. So please don't let the whole glass of champagne at the first toast enter you. Watching you. I'd like to start by saying how beautiful Mrs. Leahy looks today. And I stand here, a very proud and very, very lucky man. For those that don't know, me and Laura met in Magaluf 8 years ago, and then I think she knew straight away I was the one. People say growing up are the best years of your life, and we've grown up together, but I think the best years are ahead of us, as Mr. and Mrs. Leahy. And with you by my side, there's nothing better.
On behalf of Luke and Lauren, we would like to welcome you to Warwick House for the very special occasion of their marriage. This is the day they will remember all of their lives. And you are here to share their joy, to wish them well, and to make this a happy and memorable day for them both.
Laura and I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
And a symbol of our love.
And a symbol of our love.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
Care for you. And laugh with you and rest with you as long as we both shall live.
As long as we're there.
You are my best friend.
Yeah, my best friend.
And I will always share your dreams with you.
I'll always share your dreams with you.
Thank you. It really does give me great pleasure to pronounce that you are now lawfully husband and wife.
I would not be where I am today if it wasn't for you, Lauren. Trust me. The endless support and encouragement in general, just putting up with me. I couldn't imagine my life without you. We've lived the dream together and gone from adventure to adventure. It hasn't always been the same, from living apart and we moving all the way into Scotland to recently buying our new house with our little dog Milo. I'm so glad I can at last call you my wife and we can carry on living the dream together.